Now, children, next example given. Proportion in our daily life. Okay. Margaret makes great biscuits. She uses 3 cups of wheat flour and 2 cups of sugar. It means that the proportion of sugar and flour is in the biscuit is 2:3, or the ratio is 2:3. So for making biscuits, okay, the next one, it's also about cooking. For making biscuits, Margaret uses 3 cups of wheat, flour, and 2 cups of sugar. So what is the proportion? Of sugar and flour. Okay. So if you are in this, see, if you ask the proportion of flour and sugar, it will be 3:2, right? But here the proportion of sugar and flour. So what is sugar? It is 2. And for wheat or flour, it is 3. So it will be 2:3. Or as ratio, how will you write? 2:3 is the ratio, right? You have to see which thing we were comparing, two things here, the wheat flour or the sugar, which one in the proportion comes first. Here sugar, proportion of sugar and flour means sugar is 2 and flour is 3. So 2:3. If you are asked proportion of flour and sugar, it will be the mere opposite. What? 3:2. Okay. Now going to the next example. So children, last two examples were about cooking, right? Different ingredients in cooking. Now next example is flour were distributed among girls in equal proportion. Okay. So girls, 3 girls were given 12 flowers. And here they have given a table, 5. Girls, how many flowers? These blanks you have to fill. And flowers are 32. How many girls? 1 girl, how many flowers? Like that. Okay. So you have to fill in this blocks. How will you do that? So in which of these both girls and flowers values given? First one, 3 and 12. So what will you see? The proportion of girls and flowers we have to find out. Okay, how will you find it out? Girls is 3 and flowers is 12. So what, how will you compare? This can be written as 3:4 is what? 3:4 is 12. So this can be written as 1:4. Right? So what is the proportion? So the proportion is 1:4. So you found the proportion here. So it's with same proportion what each of these can be filled. See, when there are 3 girls, flower is 3:4, 12. So when there are 5 girls, the flowers will be 5:4. 5:4. Okay, 4 times 3:4 is the flower. So 5:4. What will be 5:4 here? It will be 20. 5 fours are 20, right? And here 32. Flowers is given 32. Okay. So girls you have to find out. Means this is 4 times this. So how will you find out? 32 divided by 4. If you do, you know, how many times? 4 into 4 8s are 32. Right? 4 8s are 32. So when you divide 32 by 4, you will get here 8. So for 32 flowers. And for 1 that you got from the proportion itself, what? 4. So this way you can fill in the blanks. Fill in the empty spaces. How? First you found the proportion 3 by 2, that is 1 by 4. So that ratio will continue for everyone. For 5, it will be 4 into 5. 5 into 4, 20. And here it is 32 given. So 32 divided by 4 will be here. What is it? 8. 8 into 4 is 32. Then only you will get, right? And here 1 means here 4. So that way you can fill it. Okay, so the ratio is 1 by 4 and the proportion is 1 is to 4. This is how you write. So first you found the ratio here. Okay, so you found the ratio and then that is 3 by 2 is equal to 1 by 4 and the proportion can be written as 1 is to 4. And the same way you can fill in the empty spaces here. Right. Now remaining of the examples. We'll do next day, okay? So, till the next day, learn these portions, okay? Go through these examples. Okay, till then, bye, children.